Radio Lewes. Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
You are listening to Radio Lewes, where the music matters. And yes, this is a new rock show. I know it's been a while. This one is Outstanding Covers 2. Or More Outstanding Covers, whichever way you want to look at it. All sorts of great stuff, but we're going to start with a bit of Saxon. Right Like the Wind from the ninth studio album Destiny from 1988. Originally, of course, by Christopher Cross from 1980. The lead single from his Grammy-winning 1979 self-titled debut album. It reached number 2 on the US charts for 4 consecutive weeks. behind Call Me by Blondie, incidentally. Never mind, let's move on. This is Cobra and the Lotus.
Lightning smokes on the hill rise, brought the man with the warning light, shouting loud, you had better fly, while the darkness can help you hide. Trouble's coming without control, no one's staying, that's got a hope. Hurricane at the very least, in the words of the Gypsy Queen. Sign of the Gypsy Queen, pack your things and leave. Word of a woman who knows, take all your gold and you go. Give my saddle and tie on, western wind who is fast and strong. Jump on back, he is good along. We'll resist till we reach the dawn. Running seems like the best offense, staying just don't make any sense. No one could ever stop it now. Show the cards of the Gypsy Town. Gypsy Queen, pack your things and leave. Word of a woman who knows, take all your gold and you go.
Sleepless town, evil seems to be everywhere. Heed the spirit that brought despair. Trouble's coming without control, no one's staying, that's got a hope. Hurricane at the very least, in the words of the Gypsy Queen. Sign of the Gypsy Queen.
Sign of the Gypsy Queen from the Covers EP, Words of the Prophets, from Cobra and the Lotus from August 2015. Originally by Lawrence Hudd, but it was April Wine who had more success with a hard rock version, and Cobra and the Lotus version is based on that one. It's a great tune. Next up, Guns N' Roses with a UK subs cover. Guns N' Roses there with Down on the Farm from the Spaghetti Incident from 1993. Originally the UK subs, of course, and that one was from the album Endangered Species from 1982. One of my favourite bands. Covering one of my favourite bands now.
We'll be right back.
to Thrill from Reanimate 2.0 from 2013. Everything on that one is pretty good. Mind you, all the Reanimate EPs are good. And of course, that's AC/DC from 1980, the second track on the Back in Black album. Fantastic stuff. Next. I'm not sure if this is a cover or not, really. You make up your mind. Motorhead with their Hellraiser from 1992, from the album March or Die, and of course it was used in the theme to Hellraiser 3, Hell on Earth. Written by Ozzy Osbourne, Zakk Wylde and Lemmy Kilmister, which, as I said, I'm not sure if it's a cover, but it was recorded first by Osbourne for his 91 album No More Tears, so I suppose even if you wrote it, it's still a cover. A great one to follow from the Black Crowes.
Calls the mama, I'm sure all the hand and I just around. Action speaks louder than words, and I'm a man of great experience. I know you got another man, but I can love you better than him. Take my hand, don't be afraid, I'm gonna prove every word I say. Candle calls her mama, I'm sure all the hand and I just around. Candle calls her mama, I'm sure all the hand and I just around. Candle calls her mama, I'm sure all the hand and I just around.
Hard to Handle, the Black Crowes from Shake Your Money Maker. I'm not sure on the year on that one, let me have a quick look. That was 1990, originally written by Otis Redding, along with Al Bell and Alan Jones, originally recorded by Redding in 1968. I love that version, I really do. A surprise one now, I wasn't expecting this, it's Jackal.
You do to me.
sounds a winner. Now then, I'm not sure which version of that was, because it was originally written by Tina Turner, but released by Hot Chocolate, and by Tina Turner herself for the Queen of Rock and Roll in 1985. Jackal did that in 2016 for the Rock Out With Your Male Chicken Out album. That's as close as I can get to the real title. Anyway, I think it's fantastic. It was such a surprise. You're listening to The Rock Show on Radio Lewes, where the music matters. This is Outstanding Covers 2. This is Blackstone Cherry. Cherry, Don't Bring Me Down, from their latest album, The Human Condition. They don't have a massive history of doing covers, but they did a great one of Edwin Starr's War for the previous album. Originally, of course, that was ELO from 1979 for the album Discovery. It was also their highest charting hit in the United States to date. It gave him a number 4 on the Billboard Hot 100. It did one better over here in the UK singles charts. It made number 3. More Tina Turner now from Nashville Pussy. Nashville Pussy and their cover of Nutbush City Limits from the album Get Some from 2005. And it's probably the cleanest track they've ever done. I can't play a lot of their stuff. If you know the band, you'll know why. Originally, of course, from 1973 with Ike and Tina Turner. Fantastic classic tune, and I think they did that very, very well indeed. Bit of Beast in Black to follow that with a Motorhead cover.
Squeeze!
Beast in Black. What a fantastic version of that song. That's, of course, Motorhead. It was a standalone single for them and didn't do very well. Lemmy used to make jokes about its poor sales at live gigs. But it was originally from 1984 in 7 and 12-inch vinyl pressings, peaked at number 51 on the UK singles charts. There's a very rare 12-inch promo version for radio playing in the United States. Identical track, both sides. If you can get hold of one of them, that's worth some money. Beast in Black did that in 2019 from the From Hell with Love album, which is a terrific album, and I don't give it nearly enough play. I must remedy that. Anyway, we're going to move on to my favourite band in the world now. This is Metallica.
Me.
from Garage Inc. That was Metallica. I didn't mean to do two Motorhead tracks back to back. That was just the way it ended up in the playlist. But Garage Inc., of course, fantastic double album of covers from 1998. And that was originally on Bomber from 1979 on Bronze Records, their second for the label. From Metallica. One just to wind up my misses, this is Marilyn Manson. Manson there with Tainted Love from 2003's The Golden Age of Grotesque. Fantastic album, his fifth album, probably his best, which is a bit sad, but still a great album. Originally composed by Ed Cobb, formerly the American group The Four Preps, I should say, which was originally recorded by Gloria Jones in 1964. Of course, everybody knows the 1981 version by Soft Cell, but it's been covered by numerous groups. It's still a great tune. Now then, I'm out of time. This has been The Rock Show. Outstanding covers number 2. The first new show in a while. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm going to leave you with Avantasia and ABBA's Lay All Your Love on Me. Till next time, stay safe. Ta-da. We'll be right back.
Radio Lewes. Local. Community webcasting.